First of all, I'm feeling great. I don't know about you. How is everyone feeling? Good. And I'm honored to welcome, we call this a peaceful protest, to the White House in support of the incredible men and women of law enforcement and all of the people that work so well with us. And I have to tell you, our Black community, our Hispanic community, thank you very much. Thank you.